And every morning when I get up, I have to crack everything, and then probably like 10 times throughout the day. But I always start with my neck, and I push against my chin and the other side of my head. If I use the wall, I can do my back. Let's see, I'll do it this way first. There's the back, and the other way. There we go. Then I'll do my ankles, which is loud. I'm gonna use this chair so I don't fall over. Okay, ready? There's that one, and that one, and that's about it.